set up. There we go. Figure why not? Let's do a little bit of Halo campaign. I'll get my head out the way. All I heard was asshole. Haha. My voice mod's been acting up. Not sure why. So you can probably hear my fan and I apologize. I'm trying to get it fixed.
Show Daddy how big you are. Can you sing?
So big. So big.
Good. And can you sing?
Very high.
Good singing. How about I miss you?
I miss you.
And I love you.
I love you, Daddy.
And good. And can you say I can't wait to see you again?
I can't wait to see you again.
Okay. Now say bye bye.
The little girl seems bigger than my youngest. He's 6. And he knows more. He can do all that on his own. Maybe it's just the way the hollow displays it.
UNSC Pelican Echo 216. Can you hear me? This is UNS.
All right, played a little through the campaign, so I've seen all this. Those of you joining, let me know if you just want me to skip. Because this is a stream. Nobody's here yet. Alright, that's fine. Just not gonna skip. Because I do like the story.
Looks like the main power cells are fried. Auto shut down. Triggering survival mode. I'm going to try to override. Okay. If you can hear me in there, I hope you're ready. Please don't die. Please don't die. Chief, I rerouted what little power I had to your suit.
Chunk.
I'm seeing a fault on the calibration matrix. At least I think it's a calibration matrix. Okay, follow the light. Look up. Now let's look down. That seems fine. Let's try right. And now left. Your visor feed and motor function seem to be operational. But it looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Try moving it. Stay calm. You've been out there a while. I know I saw something in you to check the diagnostics on your armor. Whoa, easy there, big guy. You're not.
Status report.
Status report? What? There's something you need to see, Chief.
Yeah, video's chunking a little. But it looks good on my end. Like the details.
We lost. Lost everything. There's nothing left for us here. I don't think poor here is. No. Not then! Not again! We need to run!
I need a weapon.
Weapon? This is all I've got.
It's enough.
Wait, what? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. Close the door.
Obviously, I collect everything on the first.
Oh, map. The main batteries are shut down.
I mean, we have two skulls. That would be terrifying.
You have one bullet against an entire army. What can you do on your own?
I told you. It's enough.
So I see.
Damn right. Because Master Chief.
I don't believe it. You made it. Now what?
Yeah, I know. So I found.
We can't go anywhere while that stasis beam is active.
If I hang out over here enough.
Stasis beam, weapons, all of it.
That what? Drops off.
How will you get back?
There it is.
I'll figure something out.
That was unnecessary.
Atriox. He led the attack on the Infinity. He was looking for something. He killed everyone.
I know. We met.
I forgot. I put on two skulls. Explosions are large. Oh, my word. Never actually read that.
Dropships. An invasion force. How do we stand a chance against all this? The Banished won already. We could be the only two humans left alive out here.
There's still hope.
Apple.
Oh, I still have two grenades, okay. Kinetic. Back here. Pulse rifle? Yeah. Don't want that. Okay, well. Thought maybe there would be something there. Let's see, what else do we have here? Grenades. Always good. Grenades. Plasma ammo. I feel like I want to challenge myself and just avoid plasma weapons. It'll help immensely with the elites, but I mean, why not? It's already on legendary, let's make it a little more difficult. Grenades are fine.
The hour approaches. Soon, the banished will stand victorious. Atriarchs, hear these words. Even from beyond this life, your will is served. Your forces occupy the ring. Within hours, it will be under our control. Humanity will cower before your legacy. They will burn. Their praise and defiance will be all but a memory.
We have a new problem.
We need to get out of here.
I'm working on it.
Work faster. These pelicans nearly on board and the power's still out. Don't let them get me.
What's this?
It's locked down. Requires a hack.
Okay.
We'll finish this level and then go hang out with Chuckles.
Plan. Scuttle the ship.
You are going to destroy this ship with us in it? I'm going to die here.
I mean, possibly.
There are cooling pipes running towards the main engines.
So?
I'm gonna warm things up.
Seem to happen.
I'm not done yet.
Well, hurry.
Oof.
I can see them. Brutes. The little things. All waiting. Don't let them get me, please.
This. That'll work. Is there not another one? Okay.
Get ready.
Okay. Fire up those engines, Chief. Maybe we'll survive.
Don't know why my kids are stomping around upstairs.
Report. The Spartan. No. Something better. The Master Chief returns. We thought you lost into the void. And here you stand. Humans call you their savior. Covenant, demon, the banished.
Pray.
Pray. Destroy this craft if you must. It matters not. Hunt you down. Pursue you wherever you run.
Who is that? Do you know him?
No.
Well, he knows you. He knows all about you. You need to hurry and get back here. I don't know how long this ship will hold together.
I missed every platform. Wait, where am I?
The batteries.
Charging. Slowly.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. It's gonna be close. Too close.
There we go. Oh my, I didn't know he was still alive. Okay. I was like, I'm gonna go through here like a badass, and dead. Well.
The batteries.
Charging. Slowly. I don't know. It's gonna be close. Too close.
Charge faster!
I like how there was stuff off to the right. Alright, Chuckles, I'm coming, so.
I'm here.
I died.
Okay, give me a second. I'm coming to get you. Welcome back, Chief. Okay, let's get out of here.
Why do you have to look at it every time?
UNSC Infinity.
UNSC Infinity, class, supercarrier, crew size, 7,150, not found.
Near field perimeter scan.
1,986 UNSC tags detected.
Status.
Deceased.
That's fucked.
The Master Chief lives? Atriox assured us of his death! Are you not angered?
No. I feel invigorated.
You promised us revenge, superiority, renewal. He threatens everything.
Do you question my leadership? Atriox's vision.
Atriox is dead. It is his fault that we are stuck here.
The banished will never bow to anyone. Not the Covenant, not the Prophets, not her. This ring will be operational. You will have your revenge. Blade Master, follow the Spartan from a distance. I want to know everything about him.
Accept.
Encrypted message file.
Read.
Attempting decryption. Decryption failed.
Locate message source.
Triangulation in progress. Triangulation in progress.
We're done, right, Chief? If we stay out here any longer, they're gonna come back. They'll find us and they'll kill us. What is it you're searching for?
Match found. Signal located. Waypoint uploaded.
There's nothing there. You're looking in the wrong direction. We need to go home.
Plot the waypoint.
Requesting manual flight control override.
Do it.
Autopilot engaged.
Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Why would we go down there?
The Banished plan to wipe us out. All of us.
Then what? You think we can stop them on our own? I told you. We lost. We need help, not heroics.
No, we do our duty. Protect humanity, whatever the cost.
I can't be the only.
Entering atmosphere. Autopilot disengaging in 5.
We have a new mission, soldier.
4.
What is it? What's down there?
3.
A weapon.
2.
A weapon?
1.
How many guns do you need? What is wrong with you? Remind me to never pick up a Spartan. This is a terrible idea. They're coming for us. All of them.
Of course they are.
It's not safe.
Pull back.
Okay, okay.
Alright. So, just like I said, I'm get Chaku Raz. Maybe. There we go.
And there's a wolf.
Yep.
You fix your shit?
No.
No.
I'm pretty sure you can still hear the fan. Chuckles is echoing.
Is he?
He was. Alright, so what are we doing?
I don't know.
Well, all you lovely people, all two of you, I will be back on once we figure that out. Possibly some 2042, or we'll go Halo. So stand by.